Okay, tighten screw on lower right, and still got a kind of a giddy up sound. See if it keeps running. I'm leaving the other side not snapped in yet. Step at a time. It also was running very fast yesterday. I've got it about as slow as it can go, and it's actually running just a touch slow, I think.